Hello, YouTubers. Today I have a little review of the Harbor Freight probe set. I purchased these a long time ago, probably a couple years ago. I had to actually file these down with a file because they were way too big. And I like them because they're the distance of them, between the heat and your fingertips were nice, so you can get the components. Or you can move a capacitor in place on a motherboard, on an iPhone, or something like that. Now, these new ones that I see, and I picked these up, these are actually pretty nice. They're very sharp. Like, you don't really need to file them down, but I am going to probably file them down a little bit. And these hold up to a lot of heat. And too, for bending and stuff like that. I've dropped these. I got a couple tips that are bent here. Like this one's bent, but I like how it is bent. Use it in certain areas. But I'm gonna go underneath the microscope just to show you what these look like. So these are my old picks. They're double-sided. And you know what sucks is jabbing yourself with this accidentally. So like this one was obviously dropped. This one, this is one of the new ones that they're selling. So I've never seen them sell these before. So a comparison, you can see how much smaller it is, even with the ones I have filed down. So these are the old Harbor Freight picks. Now this one, I mean, for the price, you can't beat them. So you can see easily, that's like the smallest capacitors, resistors on the board, but you can see how small the pick is. I'm gonna move on to the second pick. This one's angled pretty weird. But this has got like kind of like somewhat like a bend, like the first one I showed you, which is cool. So you're not scraping the board. See, that would scrape it, but since it's angled, see, kind of a big difference. Just so you know the size comparison on those ones. Now, here's another one. This one's got like a little angle. Here's another one with like a hook shape. Nice for underfill. But mainly I use these picks for floating. When I use picks, I use them to float components into their spots. That's what I normally use them for. I don't use them for scraping. The other one, which is pretty cool, I like this one. This one's the straight probe, which is awesome. And look how fine tip that is. So I do like this one because you get the angle of what you want anytime without no angle or no bend in it. So it's pretty nice. Nice picks, very small. I hope you guys liked the video of the 5-piece test probe set from Harbor Freight. They're pretty nice, they're very fine. And they don't got the other end, so you don't jab yourself like the old ones. So I hope you guys like the video. If you guys get a chance, if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Also, if you guys haven't gave this a thumbs up, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.